Good morning from Medjugorje. It's a beautiful sunny morning. The summer season now really has started. Yeah, next 10 days, nice weather forecasted. And let's go on our tour to Apparition Hill, the Blue Crosses. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, make Medjugorje known. And give a like and leave comments from where you are watching. I love to hear from you and your prayer intentions and petitions. Just send them. We are passing now the new Divine Mercy Shrine here in Medjugorje with the fountain. It's over here, the fountain and the shrine. Fountain in the front. And you see pilgrims go out very early because today we should have around 30 degrees Celsius during the day, so it's better to go in the morning on the mountains. Let's see what's going on at Apparition Hill. I will have now a nice espresso here, Cafe Bar Sveti Joseph, Holy Joseph, that's where I'm going to go. It's very nice, come, and you will have a nice espresso here when you come to Apparition Hill, and you have a nice view, look like this. Look, I got my nice espresso, morning espresso. What better than a morning and espresso with the view on Apparition Hill? This is the moment of my day. I can't believe it's in the early, in the summer. You have to go early up in the morning, and because it's getting very, very hot. So now we are around 8 o'clock and still nice temperatures. And look, so beautiful. These are men, I think, from Cenacolo community. They are just beautiful.